Hey, what's up? This is Michael Tate from the Newsboys, back on the East Coast. The left coast is the best coast, I say. My home. I grew up in D.C. and Jersey. As a kid, I came to Jersey. I meant to miss this last one tonight. I came to Jersey all the time as a kid, to Ocean City or to New Jersey, Wildwood, the beach, the boardwalk, back in the day. And so it's close to my heart. It's a very diverse place. And diversity, of course, is the key because the beauty of the human race is found in its diversity. We are God's bouquet. We should be celebrated and not hated. Amen to that one.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Adam Agee with Newsboys. We just got off stage here in New Jersey. So, what's up? For about 15 years. I toured with them first time back in 07 with my band Stellar Cart, and then I've known these guys forever and been touring with Newsboys for the last 6 years just as a solo artist, and they finally invited me into the band about 6 months ago.
Oh, dude, yeah, Faith from, she was from Egypt. Came, I thought, you know, because we have people come on stage to rap Jesus Freak, they just mess it up. I'm like, you know what, go home. But tonight, they showed up and put out.
I've actually ridden on the thing. Duncan let me ride on it, and it's terrifying. It's first of all, the seat is about this big because Duncan's about this big, and so it's to sit on it and spin alone is difficult, and then to try to play drums, it's ridiculous. It's amazing that he can do it, and then I watch every night. I've got the closest seat to watch it, so I love it. It's fun.
God bless you guys. Keep playing Newsboys. Keep checking out Newsboys. We love you guys. We'll talk to you soon.